05 cleared the land, runway 09, track substation is approved.
Singer 05, thank you.
It was a kit built thing. You bought the kit and took it home and put it together. It's a pretty little thing. I don't really know much about it. It was given to us a few months ago, and I really don't know much about its background. The only thing I do know is it's got a very unusual engine in it for any kind of an aircraft or helicopter. It's a 140 horsepower Evinrude outboard, because it's a two-stroke. You know, two-stroke engines have a good power-to-weight ratio, and that's what you need in a helicopter, particularly. Another weight-saving thing, instead of having a shaft going back to run the tail rotor, it's got V-belts. Lighter, cheaper. No gears to wear out, only belts to break